Today, we learn how to make text or numbers with multiple different strokes in Adobe Illustrator. This technique is fun and is very easy to recreate for yourself. As designers, it's important to have a website to show off our portfolio of work. Bookmark offers the most straightforward and quickest way to generate an awesome website without even having to write down a single line of code, and all completed in a matter of minutes. Check out the link in the description below to learn more about Bookmark and design your website today. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. You can use this technique in today's video to make text and numbers, but also other designs too. And to demonstrate to you guys today, I'm going to work with the number 8. Now for this number, we need to use the ellipse tool to make some circles. So press L on your keyboard and then generate a circle like so. Using the selection tool, I'm going to deform the circle just a tiny little bit, and then duplicate it below by holding down the Alt Option key. So now we should have two somewhat deformed circles. And the next step is just a case of heading into the Pathfinder window with both of your circles selected and then uniting them together as one vector shape. We're now pretty much ready to apply the multiple stroke effects to our design. Now to achieve this, we need to be working in the Appearance panel. And I actually have an entire tutorial related to the Appearance panel, which I'm going to link at the very end of today's video. So add a new stroke via the top right fly down menu in the Appearance panel, and then come down to the color palette and the bottom left of your screen. Here you can apply a gradient fill, which is going to appear on your shape over the entire design. Choose your gradient in the gradient window, and I'm actually going to go for a kind of pinky red to a purple color for my design. Once your gradient is ready for the multiple stroke design, either press G on your keyboard for the gradient tool, or you can locate it in the toolbar. By clicking and dragging across your shape, you're going to ensure the gradient is evenly spread across the design. Now, with your shape selected, head back into the Appearance panel and add a new stroke. It's important that you drag the stroke below the fill layer and then change its color and increase the stroke weight. I'm going to work in measurements of 20, so the next stroke I'm going to use will be 40, and then 60, and so on. With the new stroke selected, head up to the fly down menu and duplicate it. But this time, sample the color of the stroke in the color palette to ensure the gradient is going to be used. You basically keep doing this by adding 20 points to each stroke and then alternating between white and a gradient for the color of the stroke. Keep building your design up in this way using multiple different strokes. And I'm actually going to show you two final effects that you can apply to your design right now in today's tutorial. So in the Appearance panel, we can change the blend mode of each stroke to something like overlay or soft light. This will give us a different effect, and it might be something that you want to experiment with on your design. Also, there is a neat function for a drop shadow effect that you can actually work with in the Appearance panel. On the final stroke in the Appearance panel, duplicate it and also keep the color and the size the same. Then, go into the Effects section and choose Distort and Transform, and choose Transform. Here you can shift the placing of the layer so that it effectively resembles a shadow, and that's another technique that you might want to consider for your design. So there was using multiple strokes in Illustrator to create some really cool and neat lettering or numbers. Remember, if you want to keep boosting your awareness and your skills as a graphic designer, subscribe to Satori Graphics for weekly graphic design content. Also, like and share my content on social media if you really do want to help out my channel. Make sure to have a great day, everybody, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.